Part of what conjures the alienness of the shark is its lack of a skeleton. Driving force for the bullshit. During Prohibition, the pier functioned as a dock for rum runners, transporting British-made liquors from the Bahamas. This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Thank you. Pride in boat ownership manifests itself in a variety of ways here in Port Clovis. Shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. His locals seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless, gratuitous slaughter.
Hey, hunters, get hunting. Bull sharks been eating people. Let's get out.
Thank you.
assumes Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark. Sophisticated wildlife management has never been a priority in Port Clovis, and so amateur hour begins. It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
He's taking me here for sailing lessons. He'd sit up on his trawler waving his hunting rifle, yelling at me to sail faster.
Golden Shores was built on an elevated coastal hazard area, and while they don't have any disaster prevention strategy in place, I'm sure it'll be fine.